It's better to use the armpit or thermometer for the mouth. These batteries usually they don't last so long, and they're a bit harder to find than AAA batteries. But okay, I replaced the battery here. Very simple to change it.